Well, I mean, I was just going to say the thing that I said in the room. You know, Goodnight Girl. It was number one in the hit parade. If you remember that, almost to the day, 26, 27 years ago. And if you told me then that in 26 years I would be up in a college and just outside Easterhouse playing the song, man, I would bite your hand off. But yeah, I mean, I thought I was coming to play with 7 or 8 people, and it seems that I'm doing a wee impromptu gig here, man. So I'm a wee bit, it's taking me back a wee bit, because it's a performance. But Fiona tells me, you're all musicians, we're all musicians together, and you know, I've never learned how to read a note, so this for me is impressive, what these guys do and what you guys do. You know, I'm a bit of a cowboy, I kind of turned up, and when I was 13, somebody gave me a guitar, and I just picked it up and started playing gigs, and that's quite nice, right? And I was lucky enough to meet a couple of like-minded guys who wanted to play in a band. And as you say, for you, for those of you old enough to remember me, you know, we had a good innings back in the 80s and 90s, and we're still going. I've got a couple of gigs solo coming up, 2nd of June, 9th of June, and often in Livingston, and also one in Stirling. So, please come in, say hello on my Facebook page, or follow me on Twitter, and I'll say hello back. So Fiona, this is a song I wrote with Jamie Hartman, who you might know. He wrote Human by Rag & Bone Man. It was a big hit last year, and he had opened for Where It Went, and so I was in the dressing room, and you know, he was a support act in one of the tours we did, and when I was listening to his songs, I thought, oh, this guy's a really fantastic songwriter, you know, and so I kidnapped him and took him down to my house in Surrey and locked him in the basement for about 2 years, and we wrote this song, and it goes like this. I can't feel my feelings and my blood's cold. Desperation taking anything you got, yeah. I need resuscitation, cause my heart stopped. So give me the gifts of life. Wake
give me the kiss of life quick before something dies. Can't you see the fear that's in these eyes?
You hear me?
And that was just me. So well done, guys. Really appreciate it. And
let's get out of this room before it's done.